Alright, we are here in Markarth looking for a hidden chest. As you see on the map, Markarth is right here where my arrow is. As we see the overview of Skyrim, we can see that Markarth is to the far left of the Skyrim map. So we start here at the entrance of Markarth and we'll turn and go down the path past this tower here. We follow it down until we pass the mine and the bridge here. And the farm is right here, and we'll pass this wall. Get down here to this bridge, and we turn slightly left to the sign and this dead tree here. Crouch to the back side of the wall. The chest is right there. Click on it. See, there's some decent stuff in here, and the higher the level you are, the better the stuff that will be in here. I am not the one that found this chest. Hopefully this helped you. Thank you for watching.